What is going on, everybody? It is Man of Justice 21 here, bringing you another video on the Four Horsemen Saga, Book 1, The Reaper. Now, in the past, I made a video talking about the only two beta reader reviews I had for The Reaper, and they were both extremely positive, with one of them having a slight negative towards the book. But overall, they were both positive. Now, before the book was published, I did have one more person do a beta read on The Reaper. That person was Historian1066. And here is his review. I was very surprised to see that he put 5 stars for this book. He told me he did enjoy the book, but when I asked him to post his review of the book on Amazon so that way there's more reviews for it, I was very surprised to see 5 stars. So here's what he had to say. The first installment in a new series, particularly for an author in the early stages of their career, will always provide challenges. The Reaper does an exceptional job of telling a contained story that establishes lore, builds characters, and develops both of these components in a fluid manner that skillfully complements each other without drowning the reader in exposition. Themes are explored maturely, but the author certainly isn't afraid to trespass into darker methods of storytelling. Moreover, this book is able to set the groundwork for future installments without leaving you at a loss for what has happened or what to expect in the future. A new saga and new story, and a lot more to look forward to, and I definitely can't wait. That is his review for The Reaper. And I just want you guys to know too, as I've said in past videos for The Reaper, I do not ask my beta reader reviews to post or say positive things about it. The one thing I always say to them and to anyone who reads it to just tell me what they think of it, I tell them to be as brutally honest as they can. Because if you're not honest with a writer or anyone particular who has a talent in something, say art, writing, or video making, if you're not honest and point out their flaws and their positives, then you're not helping them at all. So yes, this is a review coming from him, coming from his heart. So I thought I would share the last beta reader review from Historian 1066.